training course today down at the University of Worcester's Sydney campus, which is on the site of Worcester's old infirmary, the old hospital. And I'm just walking past one of my favourite features. Down the side of the old hospital building, in an area that, until it was turned into the university campus, was all covered up with sort of 20th century administrative buildings and things. There's some absolutely phenomenal graffiti. It goes back to the very early days of this institution as a hospital. My favourite little panel is just here. Here you can see JC leaving their mark in 1794. And just a little bit further down, an absolutely wonderful little image of a bird. Gorgeous. Little treat. If you're ever in the area, drop into Worcester City Campus and take a look at the mark that patients and staff have been leaving on this building for well over 220 years.